All right, guys, here we go. Point values are triple. We got top four answers on the board. Here we go. Name a game that can be played with just a pencil and paper.
Hangman.
Hangman.
Scrabble.
Scrabble. Pass the plate. I got you, man. Ken, no problem,
lucky
dog. We good. Ken,
right.
Here we go, man. Name a game that could be played with just a pencil and paper.
Steve, I'm going to say tic-tac-toe.
My man. Tic-tac-toe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Looking real good to the family right now.
Yeah.
Hey, Rhonda, name a game that could be played with just a pencil and paper.
Word search.
Yeah.
Word search. Tommy, let me tell you something. One answer left on that board. If it's there, Tommy.
I'm the man.
You the man anyway. But you can be Motor Man. Tommy, name a game that can be played with just pencil and paper.
How about football?
Yeah.
Yeah, football with our hands.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Throw it! I'm open! Throw the pencil!
I don't have any idea.
Football! One answer left, Wanda.
Okay.
If it's there, again, family wins. If it's not there, still alive, only one strike. Name a game that could be played with just a pencil and paper.
Dots. Now, remember that game you do all those dots?
Yeah.
And then you make squares and you put your initial in it?
Uh-huh.
I love that game. We do that waiting when the kids are little in the doctor's office. We wait for the doctor, you know,
Dots. And just a pencil and paper.
Just a pencil and paper.
Just
and you go, make all those dots, and then you got to make a square.
Yeah, and then you just draw that line.
Yep. And you put your fourth line, you put your initial in there, and then whoever's got the most squares
wins. And one person make a line, and the other person... Fun.
Very much. It's
too
much. It's a really great time.
No.
Loads of fun.
Girl, you know.
Good answer.
I can't tell you how many times I done played some damn dots. Every time my friends come over, I go, hey, fellas, time for some dots.
Dots.
Dots! Dana, one answer left. If it's there, the family wins the game.
Crossword puzzle.
Yes! This is for the win. Crossword puzzle.
Bang!